Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. I got a request to do an autumn inspired rock. So I just wanted to first show you the colors that I'm gonna be using. They requested that I use burgundy, sage green, gold, brown, and a cream color. So for the burgundy, I really like Heritage Brick. I'm almost out of this one. So I might have to use some of this dark scarlet. We'll see how dark it ends up being. I might have to mix another color into this one for the burgundy. And then I'm gonna be using these two for the sage green. This is avocado and aloe. So I'm gonna be mixing these two together to get a pretty sage green color that's not too dark or too light. For the gold, I'm gonna go with glorious gold. And brown, I will be using espresso. And for the cream color, I'm gonna be using this oyster beige. I will be painting on a natural river rock. This one does have a little chip, but I think it gives it character. So I've already painted this one with a black base coat, which is Folk Art Multi-Surface in pure black. And I will be using guide marks today, so I will be using General's chalk pencil. And I will link everything in the description below. And I will be using a 12-point mandala stencil. Using my regular nail stylus tool and the rainbow dotting rod set. So that is what I will be using today.